There should be a terminal near the entrance to that tunnel. I'll be able to access the security systems from there.